Hello, welcome back to Jack's Daily Vlog. So I tried to post yesterday, but I've had some Wi-Fi issues, and I have no clue why. But here's our camper. Here's what we're staying in. I want to show you Big Chimp. Look at him. He's on the back of the camper. I don't know what the heck he's doing on the back of the camper. I put him there. And it's not, he's not tied to anything. He's just hanging there. And yeah, look where I put Big Chimp. Yeah. But there he is on the back of our camper. Isn't that so funny? I'm serious. I just hung him there, and I just got it. I just put it somewhere so it doesn't fall, and he's been hanging there for the last 10 minutes about. Yesterday I tried to do a video. It did not work out correctly. It did not upload. I don't know if this video is going to upload either, because I doubt it. But yeah, we're going to head to Tennessee today. Hopefully, get the Mississippi River. I may build barges. I'm not going to make any promises because usually I don't know. So, there's a campsite just loads of campers. Just down the road, there's a whole bunch of campers. I mean, it is crazy. I mean, our camper takes 50 amps, and we have to have a 30 amp hookup. And we can't, like, run a bunch of stuff because it's not working out because you're so full. This place is packed. Well, it makes sense because it's Memorial Day weekend, and so it makes totally good sense why. But honestly, I don't know. But yeah, this thing here is supposed to hold bikes. We had a couple of coolers on it, but it broke, and sadly it broke, and we have to put bigger bolts on it because apparently it didn't hold. There's slide outs. This one here is actually to the bedroom. That other one is that's the table and couch with the living room. And if we go on here on this other side, we have one more, and it's right there. And that's the kitchen. Why it has like the stove, the oven, the oven. We have propane oven. We've got a refrigerator. Basically everything you need. So hey, I'm filming. Hey. This is where we hook up. Yes, we do have a sewer hose. That's one thing. We've got the hookup. We got water. We got cable this time. This time we have cable. But if we don't have cable, there's an antenna that goes up. It's actually automatic because if it detects a signal, that it'll start working. You don't necessarily need to do it. We did not unhook this time because we just didn't, because we're just staying overnight here. Loads of campers down here too. There's an open range over there. See here. It's an open range right there. You kind of see that gray one. There's an open range. Look, there's a cruiser. Check out this thing. Toy hauler. Yeah. So there's all, here's the main different types of campers. There's a Class A motorhome, like that one over there. There's that one there. There's toy haulers. There's fifth wheels like ours. There's travel trailers. Let's see, what else do we have? That's a toy hauler. That's a travel trailer toy hauler. But this thing here behind me, that thing's a fifth wheel toy hauler. That thing's enormous. You've got Class C motorhomes. They're like over top. There's a bed or something. You've got teardrops, which is kind of like looks like a teardrop. Oh yeah, I don't understand this camper over here. Looks like a horse trailer. I don't understand it. I really don't understand that one. There's different brands, but I think we're the only open range. Well, this is an open range, but it just says lights because it's like a sub brand of open range. This here over here is a roamer. I guarantee it because it looks like one. Yeah, that's a roamer. So mostly that's a Jayco. This is a Cyclone over here. There's pop-ups. These are pop-ups, but they make more different types. But this is like a camper with like a bed that goes out. Like it just folds out. Like pop-ups, they go up and they're all like a net. They're basically a tent, like a camper, but a tent on it, like a trailer with a tent on it, and it folds down and does it. Yeah. And then there's that type, which has different things, yeah. I might end this video here because hopefully I can upload this. I don't know. So, as always, subscribe, like, comment, and turn on the notification bell. I'm out.